Thank you. understand everybody's mediocrity, but look, man, listen here, listen here. Did you have a fucking good time, goddammit? Did you have a good time? That's what's fucking important. Before we get out of here, I'm gonna ask you like two things. One of them is this. When Pantera comes back through here, and I have no fucking clue when we personally come back through here, who's gonna come see a fucking Pantera show? Really? You better take your fucking vitamins and start drinking now. Secondly, let's get a round of applause for all these fucking bands in this building just fucking working their goddamn asses off to please your mediocre ass. And thirdly, if we're the fucking kings of fucking heavy metal, and I say this every night because it's very important, and we are the kings of fucking heavy metal, without a fucking doubt. Matter of fact, you're looking at it. If we are the kings of fucking heavy metal, then God is about to take the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all better treat Ozzy good, goddammit. Y'all better be voices loud.
Yeah, we're sitting on the wicked air, we're sitting. Thank you.
Answer my question loud. I can't hear nothing. Go. Well, we'll see. I tell you what, this next song goes out to everybody and don't take shit off nobody like myself. Anybody gives you any shit, you fucking blow right fucking through them. If they're bigger than you, smack them right in the goddamn balls. I hit the ground fucking quick. Because we're all going to hell, and I fucking love it. This is one called Hellbound. Hell, Satan, I fucking love it. We'll be right back. pound of goddamn drums. Look at Vince. Vince, Vince, Vince. I can feel that full moon coming on. Everybody's fucking weird. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just fucking loaded. That's normally the case. I don't give a shit. Cheers to all you motherfuckers out there. Goddamn. Thank y'all coming out here watching all these bands and I'm stressing all that fucking shit. Shows where your heart is at, but I just wish you'd give up a little bit more. Y'all are kind of super relaxed. Let me ask y'all a question. Were they passing out fucking V's in the front door? I'm just curious. Value, blue value. Huh? If they were, you didn't take it, give me one. Song goes out to all of them out there that consider themselves heavy metal people, man. That's what I fucking want to send it out to. Took you a little while, didn't it? You were... How many of y'all consider yourself fucking a heavy metal motherfucker? That's all I want to know. Really? Alright, well. We'll have to see. This could be one of them nights where I could definitely stop the song. This could definitely be one of them. So let me give you the fucking ground rules. On this next goddamn song, I want to see everybody that is assigned to a fucking seat headbanging like it's fucking 1980 goddamn seven, and you don't give a goddamn fuck about anybody else except for the motherfucker next to you. And if the motherfucker next to you ain't headbanging, spit all over his fucking shoes. And all you motherfuckers back there in the goddamn pit, fuck one pit, that's for fucking pussies. I want to see about 17 goddamn pits back there. Everybody get involved. Get off your goddamn ass and quit kissing ass, goddamn it. So if I don't see what I want to fucking see, I'm stopping this goddamn song, I'm gonna start the motherfucker over again. And if I don't see it again, we're gonna start the motherfucker over again. And again. And again. Do you understand what I'm fucking saying to you? That song is off of the Far Beyond fucking goddamn Driven record. And I want to see you fucking throwing down on this one. I don't want to see anybody's fucking face. Y'all look terrible. I want to see the fuck you. I want to see the fucking tops of your goddamn heads down and swinging. And if you're a skinhead, let that fucking skinhead gleam, Mr. Clean. Go ahead, Mr. Clean. Show them how it's done. This next song is called Becoming. Thank you very much.
Memory of shame.
You fucking ain't right. We're bad motherfuckers. Oh, God, man. This next song goes out to the true Manson, Charles Manson. And all you youngsters out there, let your minds be manipulated. Let your fucking blood rampant be free. And everybody old enough to think for themselves, think pussy, because you're a pussy. That song is called Revolution Is My Name.
Down to the war, that was good, yeah, dreaming.
like this song, don't you? You would. Lost within my friends where I am. It all seems so unreal. I don't make God in heaven's world. Left in blindness away.
Come on!
I'm so sorry. I regret this.